Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about Neet PG 2021 important one-liners. This is part 26. In CRF patient, best way to diagnose hypertension, it's interdialysis and ABPM. It's ambulatory blood pressure monitoring. Ambulatory blood pressure monitoring, interdialysis. Okay. GI ulceration, skin ulcer, mouth ulcer by drug, that is Nicorandil. Nicorandil mechanism of action is potassium channel opener, or we can say K opener. Okay, potassium channel opener. Abdominal blotting and diarrhea, drug side effect is metformin causes abdominal blotting, diarrhea. Okay. Calcium channel blockers associated with peripheral edema, peripheral edema. Cocaine users has MI pain not relieved by morphine. Treatment is by glycyrrhizal trinitrate. Why? Because cocaine causes vasoconstriction. Okay. Cocaine user, MI drug contraindicated, that is beta blocker. We are not going to give beta blocker in case of myocardial infarction or in fibrillation with cocaine. Cocaine user has MI glycyrrhizal trinitrate given. Next treatment should be verapamil. Then we already gave glycyrrhizal trinitrate, then need to give verapamil calcium channel blocker. If patient fail to respond calcium antagonist, then coronary artery instrumentation is advisable. Anxiety in cocaine user, treatment is by benzodiazepines. In such condition, we have to treat with benzodiazepine. Let's recap very fast. Okay. CRF patient, best way to diagnose hypertension, interdialysis, ambulatory blood pressure monitoring. GI ulceration, skin ulcer, mouth ulcer is by Nicorandil. Nicorandil mechanism of action, potassium channel opener. Abdominal blotting and diarrhea, drug side effect metformin. Calcium channel blocker associated with peripheral edema. Cocaine user has MI pain not relieved by morphine, treatment by glycyrrhizal trinitrate. Cocaine user, MI drug contraindicated is beta blocker. Cocaine user has MI glycyrrhizal trinitrate given. Next treatment should be calcium channel blocker, verapamil. If the patient failed to respond calcium antagonist with MI or cocaine use, then coronary artery instrumentation indicated. Anxiety in cocaine user, treatment by benzodiazepine. So guys, I already finished with this. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.